What's the most important thing you need when you go fishing? Anybody?
Bait. A pole.
Beer. Very good. Very good. Very good.
All very good answers, but wrong. But wrong.
Fish.
The most important thing you need when you go fishing is fish. You have a beautiful boat and a fabulous lake and gorgeous equipment, and if there ain't no fish, there's no catch. But just you got a raggedy old net in a little ratty pond and it's steaming with fish, and you catch them all. So what the rainmaker does, they fish where the big fish are.
You only have so many hours in a year to make your numbers. It takes as many hours to get the appointment, to prepare, to make the call, etc., with a big client as it does with a small. And oftentimes, the bigger the client, they may be a little tougher on negotiations, but they're often much more able to follow your arguments, and selling them is a lot easier, oftentimes. But it doesn't matter. You have a choice for a big fish and a choice for a little fish. Go with the big ones.
Jeffrey Fox has worked with top companies and executives all over the world, helping them bring success into their own organizations. He is the winner of Sales and Marketing Magazine's Outstanding Marketer Award, the American Marketing Association's Outstanding Marketer Award, and the National Industrial Distributors Best Industrial Marketeer Award. The subject of a Harvard Business School case study, he has been featured on major television programs and in dozens of publications, sharing his eye-opening rules for business and personal success. Jeffrey Fox, how to become a success. Think like a superstar, a champion athlete.
Rainmakers are the people who bring in the business. They bring in the customers, they bring in the revenue. And rainmakers are the people who keep the customers.
As a matter of fact, it's the only business job, the only profession in business that requires practice. Practice your pre-call planning, practice your calls, and so forth. At least the rainmakers do. And it's like athletics. The only other professions where people practice are professional athletes, entertainers, pilots, surgeons. So that's the class we're in when you're a professional salesperson.
Johnny Miller was like Tiger Woods of today. He was an awesome golfer. In fact, I think he won the U.S. Open and many major titles. And one time he shot a round of 64 in a major title. And I was at a party where he was there, and he had spent that day golfing with a teaching pro. And I said to him, why would you go out with a teaching pro? And he said, to take a quarter stroke off my game. Now, that's a rainmaker.
In baseball, the 350 hitter makes 10 times as much money as the 250 hitter. And what do you reckon the difference is between a 350 hitter and a 250 hitter in terms of performance? It's 1.7 hits a week. 1.7 hits a week is the difference between the 350 hitter and the 250 hitter. And so today's talk is, it's about the 1.7 hits. Rainmakers hit 350 to 400. They don't hit 500, they don't hit 1,000. They just hit better than everybody else.